From what I understand. But my thing is this. We hear a lot about sisters getting in these high powerful positions and they help build all these companies and things like that. And, you know, it's a flex for Black women. And, you know, it's a flex for Black women. And, you know, it's a flex.
Come on, flex. It's a flex. Exactly. That's what I was trying to say. It's more of a flex than anything. I'm sure it was all this. Oh my God. Here we go. This is what we got. We doing the damn thing. You crusty dusties and musties need to step up your game. Y'all don't even have the sense to know that that's exactly what this was. As soon as they started doing this, specifically in 2020, it's like, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? Just pretending that this is a real role. And now it's they don't even really talk about it anymore, y'all. When's the last time you synced an article? And I said synced.